the town of Hitchin in Hertfordshire is barely 40 miles north of the city of London. It has a characteristic town marketplace, and off one corner is a small lane that leads towards St Mary's Church and the War Memorial. Originally there weren't any of the small fencing put up around it, and it commemorates both the First and the Second World Wars. And even in June, there are some memorials that have been made. And in particular, we're going to one of the panels just in the sun at the back there, looking at near the top there for ACG Fowler, Alfred Charles Garrett Fowler, who died on the 20th of September 1918.